Hey guys, welcome back to Kemari Reaction for another reaction video with me today. How are you guys doing? Welcome back. I really do appreciate you for coming back. So I'll be doing another reaction video to the group CNCO. And this is in performer live. I have some CNCOs who I message back and forth on Instagram, and you know, I have a fancy for the Puerto Rican himself, Zabdiel. So they be keeping me posted. You CNC owners are really keeping me posted. The ones who communicate with me on Instagram, you guys are really keeping me posted. You guys are some fans. As you guys know, I bought my CD. I always put it back into the package. I haven't opened it yet because I do also have the digital copy. So this is a CD that I got. I haven't opened it yet because I listened to the digital copy. So I'm gonna open it to see inside. I'm also looking to buy me, if they have like a photo album book too, I'm buy myself one. I buy another self one. I'm still thinking of ideas of what to do to give, like, to give it, give away to the ones who watch me, subscribe to me, and have the bell thing on. Which I really do appreciate. So I need to look. I need to look to see if they have that. I might buy some merch for myself and a lucky fan. So, but this is their live version to this song, Pretend, which I do like that song. And Good Morning America.
CNCO making their U.S. television debut.
Ooh, I do like him when he was blonde. Ooh.
GMA, we are back now with CNCO, a global sensation with more than 3 billion streams. And this just in, they've got a new album coming this September.
They won the Billboard Latin Music Award for Artist of the Year, and you are about to find out exactly why.
In their new television
debut, here is CNCO performing their blockbuster single, Pretend.
Look at that stance. Oh. Let me shut up. Kids watch this too.
I only love you in the
after night. Oh, sell it to the camera, Joel. And it's way, but just pretend. Zabdiel, I can't. Come on, they better sing live. They better sing live. We'll just be fine. Oh, don't show them girls no more. They're boring. When it's fun, we just pretend. Oh, this choral is boring. Come on, Richard. Good night. Good night. And Jake would just start right. I'm gonna hold my dress but time. The dress but time. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la. Oh! Okay, they have a sugar daddy in the crowd. Coming to the testing ride. Yes. When I drop a dress, but I. Everything that I can hide. Coming for the testing ride. And it's for me just pretend. Come on, that's a tear, but just pretend. Yes. Yes. Yeah. So that was the CNCO. Kids are watching the show. Kids are watching the show. I almost said something very naughty. That was CNCO performing their song live. I think it was 2 years ago or a year ago at Good Morning America, Pretend. I like it. Because I remember when I first reacted to this group, one person was like, they dance really good in this one. They did. Because when I first, I said it over, when I first started reacting to CNCO, I was very iffy for this group. But it proved me wrong, as artists should, which is the reason why I got there. I told you I keep putting them back into the bag. I got this CD. You should get one. Yay. I bought me the physical copy. And a digital copy. Yes, I support artists because without support, they can't make new music. If they can't make new music, no one's gonna sign them. If they're independent, they need money. Money don't come out of the air. But I really do support them. If you guys like the group, feel free to go buy an album because I did. It's like $10, not that much money. For the ones who can afford it, to be very specific. If you can afford it, go and buy it. Support, support. You know, it's diversity now. It's all about the people of color. But I really do like this group though. This crowd that was like vultures around them, very dead, very boring. At some point, I when it comes to shows like this, I'm like, why are you there? You're supposed to be live. That's the whole point. You're supposed to feel excited. Some of these people just like, if you don't know the music or can't understand it, they sound good. They were dancing. It wasn't bad, but ugh, the audience member, they can go. But I really do like CNCO. I'm very proud of them for their success that they have right now. This album, Deja Vu album, really surprised me. I don't know what to say. It surprised me. They surprised me. So thanks to the person who recommended me to react to this song and this video. I really do like it. I really do appreciate it. For everybody else, whatever you want me to react to, please leave a link. A link. L-I-N-K link for me to react to, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.